incoming supply drops. Calibrating landing zone coordinates. You are now entering a safe area.
Be interested
again,
in.
Is wouldn't you know it, and I am once again your host. What I want to talk to you about today is the weather. I know, it's cold and shitty. But doesn't it feel like it's been cold and shitty forever? I mean, never mind calendars, because who's got one of those anymore, right? But doesn't it feel like this cold weather has lasted forever? Like, way longer than it should have? I've got a theory about that. And I know, you're going, yeah, Velasquez, you've always got a theory. But the thing is, how often am I right? And the answer is, too damn often. So hear me out. I'm thinking that maybe, just maybe, the government's a little further along in their weather control program than they're like,
your attention, please.
There's a little project up in Alaska.
Hey, check this out.
To lock down a city, keeping the weather cool and nasty. You get sunny at 78 degrees, all of a sudden folks are going to feel a little more frisky. So you keep it cold.
Agent, I need you to take care of a call.
And there you go. Crowd control, courtesy of the weather.
Sorry, Agent. Nothing for you just yet.
Let me know when you're ready, Agent. I got some work for you.
to get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on! We'll be there soon!
Just get there before the storm really hits. And listen, do whatever you need to do to get back alive. You're needed. Lao out.
Vital signs indicate probable infection. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Body temperature drop. Readings indicate this area is safe. Temperature detected. body temperature has reached critically low levels. Body temperature drop. Detecting low temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature is now critically below normal. Body temperature drop. drop in core temperature detected. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Drop in core temperature detected. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Drop in core temperature detected.
temperature is now hypothermic. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning, infection levels increasing. Temperature detected.
gonna make this quick.
Temporarily stabilized. And core temperature detected. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. infection progressing. Warning, infection levels increasing. Drop in core temperature detected. Alert, infection temporarily stabilized. core temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Now entering a safe area.
Thank you.
Warning, infection levels increasing. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature is below optimal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Alert. Infection progress halted. Temperature detected. body temperature dropping below normal levels. Warning, infection progressing. Drop in core temperature detected. Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in Dark Zone. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Trauma detected. Notifying division.